Well, I already have a background in biology, so I wanted to continue doing something in biology. And then I also decided that I want to work with animals in the future. And this program, it focuses on domesticated animals and animals in captivity. And although we influence animals all over the world and in the wild, I do think that we have a much more direct influence on the animals in captivity. So I think it's really important to study them, because we, in the end, we decide what they eat, we decide where they can be, who they mate with, we decide everything about their lives. So we should know enough about it to do so. I chose LiU because LiU is quite a young university, and it looks like, well, beforehand it looked like it wanted to be with its time. Like, it wants to change when it needs to, and when I came here, that was confirmed as well. So I think that is the main reason. Like, you have some very old universities, and it's very romantic, but in the end, you just want a university that's very functional and that teaches you the things you want to learn. And I think LiU does that very well. I'm getting started, so I cannot tell like a lot about it yet. but my thesis handles about differences in immune systems in chickens. So we will test domesticated chickens, like the ones that everybody knows, like the big white ones that lay eggs. But we will also study the red jungle fowl, which originated from Southeast Asia, so like the really original chicken. And we also want to study some feral chickens in Hawaii. But that depends on COVID, so yeah. We'll see. Because they are a mix between the domesticated one and the wild one. So that would be pretty cool. I think one of the best things about studying at LiU is that you're kind of on the same level as the professors. In my country, we have to say like professor and their last name when we talk to professors, and here you can just say, oh, hi, and then say their first name. So that's really nice. I also think LiU is very good at helping students when they need it. Like, I haven't needed that much help, but I see that other people get the help that they need, which is really positive. And the professors are just very helpful in general. Like, for example, once I sent a lot of questions to one of the professors, and then I got an email response like, oh, why don't we do a fast Zoom call in 10 minutes? And then he spent, I think, more than half an hour just explaining the things that I wanted to know, which is really nice of him.